This is a story called A Christmas Card from a Hooker in Minneapolis. Silent night, holy night, all is calm, all is bright, and round yon virgin mother and child, holy infant so tender and mild, and sleeping in heavenly peace. Dear Charlie, baby, I'm pregnant and I'm living on 9th Street. Yeah, right above some dirty bookstore right off Euclid Avenue. And I stopped taking dope, baby, I quit drinking whiskey. Well, my old man, he plays the trombone. Works out at the track. And it says that he loves me even though it's not his baby. And it says he's gonna raise him up just like he would his own son. And he gave me a ring that was once worn by his mother. Well, you know, the cat takes me out dancing. Pretty near every Saturday night. Oh, Charlie, baby, I still think about you every time I pass a filling station. On account of all the grease you used to wear in your hair. Believe it or not, I still got that record. A little Anthony in the Imperials. I'm going out of my head over you, out of my head over you, out of my head over you. Oh, honey, and I miss you too. But you know, Charlie, baby, I almost went crazy. You remember when Mario got busted and went back to Omaha and lived with my folks. But everyone I used to know was either dead or in prison. So I came back to Minneapolis. Maybe this time I think I'm gonna stay. And Charlie, remember, I think I'm happy. The first time since my accident, I wish I had all the money we used to spend on dope. Buy me a used car lot. No, baby, I wouldn't sell any of them. I think I'd just drive me a different car every day, depending on how I feel. Charlie, man, for Christ's sakes, man, you want to know the truth of it? I ain't got me no husband. Nah, he don't play the trombone neither. I need to borrow money to pay this lawyer and Charlie Hay. They say be eligible for parole come Valentine's Day. On a silent night, a holy night, well, all is calm and all is bright. And round yon virgin mother and child, an holy infant so tender and mild, sleep